The state assembly approving a bill today that cracks down on people who smuggle cell phones into state prisons.
That action by lawmakers follows a KCRA3 investigation into the dangerous and growing problem. KCRA3's political reporter Kevin Riggs is here now with the details. Kev?
Eden Gulston, the problem as outlined in our KCRA3 investigation is the escalating trend of cell phone smuggling. Just 4 years ago, prison officials seized 261 cell phones. Last year, that number had jumped to almost 7,000. The trend is dangerous, obviously, since it allows inmates to orchestrate crimes from within their prison cells. The outbreak of smuggling by prison employees and visitors is lucrative for those involved. Lawmakers say this is a glaring loophole that needs to be addressed.
Believe it or not, there's no law or penalty in place today that would punish somebody who smuggles in a phone with the intention of giving it to an inmate. We felt a misdemeanor was at least something firm enough to send a strong signal to have consequences for people thinking about smuggling in cell phones.
And Senator Padilla's measure would impose a $5,000 fine per device that's smuggled in. It heads back for a concurrence vote in the Senate before being sent to Governor Schwarzenegger's desk. The governor has taken no position on the bill. Edie?